common sand. I'm in here nice and tight. See my position just like I'm ready to jump. See it? Doing this. Now we're gonna go, because there's a flow. Usually I start when I'm in that beat. I'll start trying to finish, go to that run the pipe. If I don't have it, I come back to that heel, I lift it, and I like to just get it high. That one I just showed you, the assistant at Battlefield, that white Russell, West Virginia, that was one that they liked a lot, their team showed a lot. If when in doubt, put his toes up on the ceiling. Because again, now that he's doing the splits, he's having a real hard time trying to keep his balance. So I do my little shotgun single, boom, I'm in here, I'm gonna step back, grab the heel, see it? Pinching that leg, coming up. Now instead of choking it, this one's the underhook, look, I'm coming up. I'm gonna come under this shoulder, not just my arm, the whole shoulder is gonna go underneath his heel. I'm coming up, I'm gonna go boom, right here. Grab the back of your head, that seals in the deal. I'm trying to be nice here, I'm squatting. But normally you're not, and look, my hips are gonna come in as I do it. Into him, and it's real hard for him to keep his, he's not defending, he's keeping his balance. He's not defending, he's keeping his balance. See it? Right here, I'm just sitting here, he's got all kinds of balance, he's working on all kinds of defense. I get it high, I come underneath, he's not defending. He's trying to survive. I just try to walk. Now again, you get up to here, do not finish on the edge of the stinking mat. He's in trouble. If you're on the edge of the mat, find the center. Take a little walk back. Push him this way. Boom.
He's in trouble.
Now, yeah, that's right. I'm trying to miss him. You can do whatever you want. I can lock here and crush him. I can step through, but generally they're going to fall. As he falls, this hand goes into his lower back. Just so you got Captain Funkmaster, he's not doing a roll. Do a forward roll. You grab my foot. Yeah. As you wrestle better guys, you're going to have dudes trying to do that jump. He's grabbing your feet. And that's no fun. So you got Captain Funkmaster. Oh, I'm here. Boom, I'm underneath. As he goes down, I keep my hand on his lower back. He tries to do a forward roll, I swing, and my hand's right here.
And don't let go of that leg.
No, I don't let go, and I keep my little distance, and you don't have to be fast. And you gotta kill that notion. Some people are like, I'm never gonna get out! And that helps Captain Funkmaster. Slow and controlled is the way to go there. Okay? So on a single leg, when in doubt, do what?
Get high.
Put his smelly little toes, or her smelly little toes, on the ceiling. Okay? Shotgun single from the underhook to the single leg. Get it high. We'll take a water break right after this, and we'll go live. Ready?